Hello YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to whitelist yourself as an admin on a Nitrado server. The first thing you're going to need to gather is going to be your EOS ID. The easiest way that I figured out how to do this is to open up your command prompt using the tilde key and typing in whoami. Once you do that, open up your prompt and it's going to show you what your EOS ID is here. You're going to want to make note of this because you're going to need it later. Alright, so the next step is going to be going over to github.com. What we're going to be doing is creating a file that we can host for a URL. So once you do this, make an account, sign in, whatever you need to do, click create new gist. And then what you're going to do here is enter in your EOS ID. Okay. And once you've entered this in, you can enter in another, if you have another admin, just do it under the line below this and then create a public. Go ahead and create that. Click the raw button here in the top right hand corner. And then you're going to want to copy this URL. Once you've copied this URL, what you're going to want to do is go over to Nitrado. Go into your services. Once you're here on your services, you're going to want to go into your account. Go into your config files. Game user settings. And then you're going to want to add admin list URL is equal to open quotations, copy in that URL that you've just copied from your GitHub and paste it, close the quotations and save the changes to your server. Make sure your server is already offline before making any changes to this. But once you've done that, next time that you log into your server, any of the EOS IDs that have been added to that file will now have automatic admin rights. They will not need a password. And this is a great way to avoid needing to give out passwords or people accidentally ending up with your passwords. I hope that was helpful. If so, please go ahead and consider subscribing to the channel, and I hope to see you on the next one.